friends, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie. Today we are back with the 100 Baby Challenge, and we have our first little one up, and he is going to go get something to eat. And then he needs to go to the bathroom. No other kid is up. Off to school. You go to school? Nope, you don't. Okay. Listen to teacher. Listen to teacher. Super efficient. Baby. Quincy has mastered the art of the airplane. Paper airplane. And can't wait to try his original supersonic design. He's already finished his worksheet and the substitute isn't looking. Maybe now's a good time. Wait for recess. Quincy hides the plane in his backpack until recess. By the time he gets to the playground, the nose is bent and the thing won't fly straight. Back to the drawing board. You'll be okay, Quincy. No, Maddie. And come use. Take a quick shower. And I think we have to work on getting her pregnant. Yes. Let's make sure. Pregnancy. Yep. Twenty-one children. Wow. She has been on a roll. Okay, let's see here. Some the dating app. Male blind date. Right here. Here's our blind date. Go do flirty introduction. No kid. Flirty introduction. You guys can figure it out for a minute. Or half the day. No, oh, he's got like a little ponytail. Wow. That went fast. She's getting good.
Ah, Ina.
Oh, Moo.
Oh.
Is she new?
Yes.
Trickster.
Pick up line.
Maybe. Ah. Boy, beam. Oh, wash a noy longa.
Try Caribbean shower.
Okay. Hooray.
Wow, they have some chemistry.
Aspa.
No hector.
Zombo Funi.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
He's running. She's like, yeah, I'm coming. Of course, you guys gotta pick the far shower.
A breath.
Oh, hoop up and cool.
Narkle.
Okay, do your thing. Get pregnant. Stop aging. Well, get in here and pregnancy test. And then we need to ask to just be friends.
Oh, Varanoi, Quaba, Farsicon,
oh, Chibi,
Darboing.
Okay. Grades are up.
Kunze. Huh? Hell's a nibs to do.
Alright. Purchase a lottery ticket. Come and get leftovers. Supercell. What grade are you? You're an A student. You get to move out. But right after you give the toddlers a bath, you're an A student. So you can give the toddlers a bath and I can move you out. Okay. All right, come in. Blow out candles, girl. You are going to be erotic, dog lover, and childish. Okay.
Wash an eye.
And you need to come over here and blow out candles.
Oh,
So you are going to be farmer and dog lover. A lot of animal lovers right now. Add birthday candles.
Hey! Yomi Bichara? Bredoy?
Okay. Come change the thermostat. Everybody is freezing. Then you need to move out. You can't move out because it's a holiday. Okay. Come sleep. And you can give a bubble bath to Tia. And you can give a bubble bath to Umiya. Okay. Baby is crying. Let's take care of baby. Alright. The tots are hungry. There's two left. Okay. Umiya, come grab a serving. Tia, come grab a serving. Oh, I forgot to read that. I just clicked it. And you put to bed. No. Okay, quit and clean up. All right, we got it taken care of. Now mom can go back to sleep. Tots. Tia. Go here. Umiya. Go here. Go, babies. Alright. You. Give bubble bath to Tia. Better yet, you guys have been stuck. Get bubble bath to Tia. Quincy, get bubble bath to Umiya.
7A?
Alright, they are getting taken care of. Then get leftovers for yourself. Watch a movie. Play a video game. 9 o'clock at night. Go to bed, little brats. Go to sleep. You should have plenty of attention now. Go to sleep. I'm gonna bump up your attention. Because the bubble bath should have done it. Okay. You're not gonna dislike video gaming because you're gonna need it. Well, let's get everyone down to bed. Oh, and I am going to end this episode here. I will get her moved out and taken care of. I apologize, we only got a day in, but it was a fun-filled day. So, got a lot accomplished. We got two people aged up. I got to do casts. I'll do that off-screen and let you guys see it. And we'll go from there. And if you are still here after all this listening to me ramble, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I would like to get to 1,000 subscribers, and I cannot do it without your help. So please hit the subscribe button, share it with your friends and stuff so they can subscribe as well. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys!